Start with 28 ounces of crushed tomatoes. About a cup and a half of carrot that's been shredded. Half cup of white onion. Now we've got 1 pound of extra lean ground beef. We are going to brown that in our pan. Tell me though, do you think there's a difference in the tube ground beef or the tray? What do you think? So this is browning nicely, but I'm gonna show y'all a trick how to get rid of that extra grease. See all that? Just take a paper towel, stick that in there, and you just kind of move it around with your beef. And look at that, all that nasty stuff is not gonna be eaten now. We get rid of all the extra grease. And then we're gonna take our ground beef and that goes right into the pot. 1 can of Great Northern beans. 1 can of kidney beans. Those are 15 ounce cans. 32 ounces of chicken broth. That's gonna be the whole carton. And I'm using the reduced sodium kind because we are gonna make this a little bit lighter and healthier and every little bit counts, right y'all? And we're gonna add some fresh cracked pepper. That looks good. And now some Italian seasoning. I'm just kind of eyeballing it. Are y'all an eyeballer like me or do you like exact measurements? And now we're gonna add half a teaspoon of garlic powder. I decided not to eyeball this one because I learned that the hard way. Now we're gonna stir this up just a bit. Look at how yummy this is gonna be. All these healthy ingredients. That's gonna be good. Now there is one other thing that we need. It's in the fridge. There's some Italian cheese blend. Would you grab that for me?
Italian cheese blend. Well, there it is, Italian style.
So this has got a mixture of mozzarella, provolone, Parmesan, Romano, Fontina, all of the yummy cheeses. We're gonna be topping it with that as well as some garnish, but it's ready to cook. We're gonna cook this on high for 2 to 3 hours or on low for 6 to 7, and then we're gonna add that garnish and taste test. So while that's cooking, it's time for the riddle of the day. Y'all tell me you've been having a lot of fun with these. See if you can get this one right. You can hold me in your right hand, but not in your left. What am I? See what your guesses are in the comments. If you get it right, I will like your comment. You can hold me in your right hand, but not in your left. What am I? See if you can get it. All right, y'all, our soup has been cooking for about 3 or 4 hours, so it's time to add the pasta that we already pre-cooked. Let's check it out.
All right.
All right, we're gonna just dump that in.
Nice.
And if you're ever wondering, I have got a 4-quart crock pot. Look at that.
Misty,
oh my goodness.
What do you call a fake noodle?
I don't know. What do you call a fake noodle?
An impasta.
Impasta. Oh man, that's good. Almost as good as this soup. Look at how delicious that looks,
that
y'all.
That does look good.
Oh wow. Okay, let's get some of that broth. This is going to be downright delicious. Now remember we had that Italian style cheese. Now we're gonna add a sprinkling of that on top of our soup. And you can add some fresh parsley. Will you hold that for me?
Sure.
Oh my goodness. This is going to be delicious. Kyle, you can't wait to try this. I can tell by the look on your face.
I do like that kind of soup.
So this is kind of like an Olive Garden copycat. I really love their pasta fagioli soup. And it is really good for you too, because you've got all these beans and you've got the beef. You want the first taste?
Sure.
Oh, tell me if it comes close to the Olive Garden favorite. Mm. How does it stack up?
It's delicious. What do you think?
It tastes the same.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all, we did some magic here today. It actually tastes like the same one from Olive Garden. Wow.
Another bite. Oh, you got cheese all over your face. Oh my gosh, how embarrassing. It's all over. It's still there. it's so good.
That's how much I like the
so
soup.
So cheesy. Mm.
Really, really good. I love homemade soup. Let me know in the comments what other soup recipes I need to make. We've already done a broccoli cheese. We did some chili. Mm. What else did we just make? We made a what? We just did another one. Another really good soup and everybody loved it. Can you remember what it was?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
All right, I'm going to think of it eventually and I'm going to put the link in the comments so you can see the other soup recipes that we've done. But I can't wait to hear from you what we should do next.
Yes, it's soup season, right?
Soup season.